Looking at the difference in the quality of the milk dropped by the distributor every day, a Malad resident started collecting the milk packets for few days. Chirag Salavadia, of Raheja Township, found that the milk packets were tampered with and looked like sealed twice. Zalavadia raised the issue on social media by posting pictures and a video while interrogating the milk distributor. Speaking about how he got to know about the tampered milk packets, Zalavadia said, "We usually purchase 2 liters of Gokul milk packet daily. My wife was complaining about the low quality of the milk they have been getting since few days. While boiling the milk she could find out the difference. Later, I started collecting milk packets for few days. We could see the packets were tampered and sealed in a different way." He added, "They are changing the quality of milk by opening the company's sealed packet and repacking it after adulteration. I have stored all the plastic packets which were delivered to my house where we can clearly see that the seals are resealed." While Zalavadia contacted the company for consumer complaints, they haven't given any reply to him. "I have filled up consumer complaint forms and called them too. They refused to give any complaint, nor did they contact, due to which I thought of posting it on social media to make other people aware of the milk adulteration issue."